Hello guys, I am back again doing something, modifying with something. So it's going to be a flower, and I'm trying to do butterfly with the flower and some leaves as well. So I have got my pillow laid here. I will leave all the paints and the products I use in description box, so you can refer if you want to. And this is for a giveaway, so if you want to win this one, you have to leave the comment so I can choose randomly one person from the comment. So I do my monthly giveaway, so this is my monthly YouTube giveaway. So all the bubbles gone. So first I'm going to put leaves. So I'm just using one color for leaves. So I've got here, this one is a Pebeo Iridescent green yellow. So that's what I'm using today. So what I do the flower here and two leaves there, and the butterfly is going to be there. Just a little bit like native space on sides. Let's get started. So I've got my green here for the leaves. And I'm using all of them. I'm using black cell activator. So let me just place my flower first, and then I blow that one. So flower, I'm putting it here. So I've got this purple Arteza. Then using beautiful lemon sherbet, TLP. Yes, I've got a little screen left, so I just want to use it off. So that's going there, and I'm going to put tiny bit groovy on top. It's a TLP as well. So. And it's going to be a black selectivator on the top. So now the next one, I am just going to put it here for the butterfly. So I go Sapphire TLP. Then I'm putting screen. Just going to pour tiny bit on this too as well, so we've got a screen. Now going groovy on the top here as well. Activator, which I'm going to put there. Then using straw to blow. I'm not blowing too much this way because I'll be coming out. I'll blow one more time in the middle. I don't want to blow too much anyway. Flower first, and then this is going to be just that way. So I'm just going that way and that way. If I need to blow more, I will do it. Okay, so now I'm going to start modifying it. So I used the back of the paintbrush and first do the leaves and then flower and the butterfly. I might have to blow a little bit more so they can just touch each other. Making leaves here first. I'm going to take this off. Same with this one. butterfly. So I'm going to do that way and that way. So I'll make the body here. Once it's, let's see how it goes first. Let's spin it and see how it goes, and then make body if possible. Otherwise, once it's dry, I can do that one anyway. So let's do this. My butterfly. It's too small surface and I got too much pillow. But I'm going to stop now, and what I'll do, I'll make this one as butterfly just to. But I lost all my pink, but never mind. Just do the small one. Now what I'll do, to get rid of . Okay, now I'm going to put the pillow there. Should I modify now or maybe I need this one? Awesome. Now I'm just going to bring that one a little bit inside. I'll probably use it back after. So this is how it looks, and yeah, next time I'll make sure I do a little bit small paddles and use less pillow when I do something like this. So let me know, guys, and if you want to win this art, you can comment down in a comment box. And the winners will be chosen randomly next week sometime. I'll leave the short video who's the winner as well. So, and please come back and check if you win this one, because I got three people who won in last monthly, 3 months in a row. They haven't claimed their prize yet, so make sure you come back and check it back. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll give you another close look.